with the ridiculous move off the top. This move won best trick last year, and look at how clean he gets it, Cam. Wow. Just the longest landing ever and going so fast, and he definitely wasn't finished there. A nice, clean 360 drop right there, and then there was a flat flip on the biggest drop of his run.